Well-known teledrama director Nalaka Wedamulla died in a motor accident in the Navina area in Maharagama this morning. According to the police, two cars had collided head-on with each other. Several others who suffered injuries have been admitted to the Columbus South Teaching Hospital.